Hi guys, this is how to get dye off your skin, which I have in my hands and stuff. So yeah, that's why I'm in shower cap, it's because I have hair dye on. Anyway, go back with your leftover color. Alright, just put your finger in the dye. Alright, a washcloth that has some water on it. And you just kind of wipe it off as best as you can with the water. You just put color on it, more color in it, just rub it in, and then take your towel and wipe it off.
Okay, we're all clean.